Okay, here's some wisdom. Dance like nobody's watch. God, that's idiotic. What is wrong with me today?
mighty god of the sea and of earthquakes. Also horses. Because why not?
Born fully grown from Zeus's forehead, so I never really had a childhood. Until Typhon transformed me. I'm glad you were my childhood friend, Phoenix. You've done it. You've shown wisdom and courage. Come see me. You're worthy of my blessing. In my judgment, you are more than worthy of a seat in the Inner Circle. I give you my blessing. Now, as I once said in my smaller days...
Go! Do a thing! Learn hero lessons!
Show Father your worth.
I've been looking forward to seeing you again. The other gods don't... well, they don't find the time to come talk to me too often.
Have you been keeping busy, at least? Hammering away at your art?
I was, but I've hit a wall. I was trying to forge Zeus a sense of decency. But even my talent has its limits. Since I'm not using it, why don't you go ahead and make use of my forge? That way, you can upgrade your equipment, and I won't be so lonely. But now, Phoenix, it is time for you to be forged in the fires of the Triers. You see what I did there? Forged? Fires? Because I do that. I should leave the jokes to Hermes. Ah, my latest invention. Magnets. Okay, it's less my invention and more a force of nature. But I put them here.
Thanatos, god of death. You are inevitable. But not for me, yes. Being a god is so cool.
Ugh.